coaches, whether it's, you know, a position coach or even Sean McVay now, I literally have to spend most of my time while the offense is on the field standing right behind Sean and ripping him out of the way when the official's about to run into him just so we don't get a penalty. There is an art to it. It is kind of like a dance. Maybe tango, like a sidestep into the path of the official and then remove back.